Welcome back. Let's play some more 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. I'm debating if I want to continue with my usual openings. I think I do. No, Central File Rook has been fun. It's been a while since I've done that. Let me try to do that. Good luck. Oh, this is interesting. This is getting very interesting. And I don't know what their idea is. Perhaps I should have played that earlier. I don't know. But this seems like a reasonably balanced shape. Well, I mean, that's a thought. Let me complete this castle. The bishop lands on the board. So soon. I don't know why. What's the benefit to placing it? Okay, let's block this bishop even further than it's already blocked. Yeah, I was concerned about this possibility, but I can't stop everything. That's aggressive.
7分.
Hmm. Yeah, this is a huge initiative. I can't just allow it to go completely unchecked. Any attack I could build would be slower than this threat they have. I should take this. We can always drop a pawn further back to try to move the issue point and reestablish control. Wait, if I do that, they just drop a pawn right next to it. I am super duper confused by this. So yeah, they could place a lance or a pawn or something nearby. Oh, they could even place it right next to. No? No, I control many spaces. That I saw, but it's actually wrong.
Gofun.
That is check, isn't it? I don't have to take it. So they've sacrificed material for speed, and next we'll have neither. Unless they keep sacrificing somehow.
3分.
And this is not exactly why, but something like this is why I was gun shy about exchanging pieces earlier. I'm not claiming I saw this, but I had a feeling something like this might happen. My king is preparing to run.
Nifun 30秒.
One minute 30 seconds. One.
Shit. That was wrong, but it's fine. Maybe it's not fine. Thanks for the game. Let's play another game. Good luck. Oh, I'm sorry. We should get a proverb running just for the fun of it. Save the gold for the end. That could have helped last time, perhaps, eh? So the weakness of this castle is the bishop's head. Eventually I should make a target of it. It might not be so easy to target since they have a bishop and I have a rook. But my having a rook limits their every move. Curious. What does this mean? Interesting. Very high Mino Castle indeed. Beautiful. All right. This completes high Mino Castle. How it does, I'm not sure. But that's pretty cool. It's not the first time we've seen High Mino Castle on this website. Nor will it be the last. Interesting. Unless I've completely missed something, and I routinely do that, by the way, but unless that's happened again, this retreat protecting my other rook seems sensible to me. Now they're either going to push this pawn or the silver up. In either case, I think I retreat. And sure, they've got a bishop pair, and it looks scary. But I think I'm well armed against it, no? Also, the silver is protecting this pawn, but if the silver should be coerced into moving, what does that mean about the pawn? Okay, well, they're gonna force me to play the move that I was looking at playing anyway.
7分
I think this is a fair exchange. So I think they're gonna sacrifice. Oh, they don't. Never mind. That's fine too. So I think they're gonna take my knight, and I'm going to take their knight. Not immediately, but after this exchange happens. Do I take the knight right away, or do I have a better move? If I chase the bishop, things get tricky. If I don't chase the bishop, they take my lance, and things get even trickier. I mean, I could protect the lance, but then they could drop heavily to chase my rook. I don't think they would. If they did drop a silver here after I did my crazy thing, I could drop a silver here. Yeah, it would be fine. Let's try to hold on to this and see what a mess this becomes. I think they might just retreat a bishop. But they might also drop a silver, I drop a silver, they take, I take a silver. That could happen. They could take here. They could point their other bishop at my king, and I don't really have a response to that. That's probably the greatest threat here. Especially because they have a knight in hand. Hey, wait, no, they can't do that immediately though, because this pawn's there, so they'd have to take this first and then move the other bishop here. Yeah, so they do this retreating move, which I thought might happen.
Gofun.
I'm starting to strongly dislike what I played. Let's try to make something of what I played anyhow. So their king is on this line. Their bishop can't make it to 5-5 this turn. So, yeah, there is some modest point to what I've done, but is it worth it? I don't know. Oh, interesting. I did not adequately consider that. All right, you can have my rook. I'll have your bishop. It's fair, right? I mean, not exactly, because you get to promote your other bishop and you're threatening stuff and I'm threatening stuff, but who's keeping count? Oh. Okay, I'll activate my rook. It's a great square for a lance. I mean, maybe I've given up a different square I could have used a lance on by doing that. That one always catches me by surprise. I should do better about that.
Sanpun.
I'll be careful to not exchange pieces gratuitously just yet. I hear ya. This is a tough position. Oh, they can redrop that, can't they? I missed that. This isn't where they want their dragon. So we'll just cope with things being this way.
1分. うん。30秒。20秒。 10秒.
Thanks for the game. I need to practice that, don't I? Alright, two down, one to go. Good luck. My rook's not defended. This is not good. I thought I was being super clever. Oh, okay. Yeah, actually, this is far spook. Well, no. I've not lost this. My rook just steps aside, and it's okay. Don't panic just yet. Have elevated levels of concern, fine, but panic is not appropriate.
Seven.
Maybe I should have pushed pawn 5-5, but then I think things continue to crumble. I think this way allows me to apply the most tension to my opponent's position.
5分.
I am tense. I'm concerned about this rook move. That blocks their attack. But my defense crumbles as well. Interesting.
3分.
Hang on. There's a way to resolve this. I seem to have lost audio. If they promote, they don't promote. In the case they don't promote, I can just take the night. That's one way to resolve this. Oh, that doesn't promote. Oh, no. All right. We'll need to improvise a plan then. I thought that promoted, and the promotions seemed to work out pretty well. That's not a promotion move. Right. I forgot, my silver has to actually move it up the board far enough in order to promote, which is not what happened here. All right, so they got my rook. And I squandered some moves, doing things that I thought were going to defend and clearly did not. So now I obviously need to counterattack. Just pray that there's not a mate. Oh, they have a gold general? I didn't see that. All right. Thanks for the game. I looked. Twice I looked at the pieces they had in hand. Twice I overlooked a gold general. But yeah, they played well throughout that game regardless. Congratulations to them for winning this and so forth. Yeah, clearly this demonstrates a need for me to practice both openings and end games. So we'll continue working on it at our own pace. We'll eventually hit one Don. But yeah, they're on the path there. I'm sure they'll hit it first. Best of luck to them. Hope we enjoyed these games, and thanks for watching.